The church should remain as one, as schism is a monstrous thing. It is a thing to be feared. We must remain in line with the teachings of the apostles. These are those that witness Christ's testimony. And in the future, we should take that message to all those around the world and unify the world in a... We need to take the meaning of our apostles and spread them throughout the world to create a deeper unity within our church, the true church.
Decentralized. There is no Pope. He does not have dominion over the people. He cannot forgive people. We need to focus on the grace of God. Forgiveness. Forgiveness is God's forte. We need to realize that a bishop is no more pious than a priest, or indeed the laity. We need to discuss this. We need to move out and decentralize. And there will be many Christianities, but they will all be the church.
The church should be more of a community. It is too easy for the people in the church to sit back and just go along with what the government is doing. But the church should stand up for what it believes in, what Jesus would do. Grace is too easy for people. It should be tough, it should be hard.
That is what the church should be.
The church can't stop thinking of it as a separate entity from culture or from society. It's all interconnected. I mean, for the church to really be the church, it needs to integrate to this new postmodern matrix before it can start moving forward, because it needs to move forward. It can't be static like stone. It needs to be fluid like a river or a stream.
Right, let's get our stuff in there. Move.